Yeah, I mean, training plays a very important, vital role in terms of building the culture within the organization, because it's the first point of contact when the new hire comes in. So we take the responsibility of training them. So we have to start, you know, inculcating the culture within the new hires about this NPS and customer loyalty. So we have a huge role or task to, you know, build in the culture within the trainees about the customer delight, being the customer first, and of course the resolution. So we play a very important role.
I believe, probably I would call that as the gone in 60 seconds mantra, because the first 60 seconds, if you can listen to the customer clearly, I guess most of the calls we can resolve it in the first call.
I take a call for Dell, and when the people contact me, they see in me Dell. If I'm good at the call, the customer is happy, then he's happy, not happy with me, but he's happy with Dell. So my job here will be to keep the customers happy and take this to a higher level where we all feel proud.
According to me, delivering a better customer experience will lead to better NPS scores, and I make sure that every time I take a call, I'll give the best possible customer experience to all my customers.
I think every call boils down to what our customers' experience is about our product, and if he will end of the day recommend it to anybody else, maybe his relative or a colleague or a friend. So I think if we instill this right from the base training, that is our communication training, I think we're hitting bang on bullseye.
I ensure from my end that the agents are trained well so that the customers, when they place the order with us, online orders, they are delivered on time without any mistake or any errors. It's 100% quality.
Being a part of the training team, customer is always the point of discussion, or everything in training room revolves around the customer. But this time, with the introduction of NPS, we'll ensure that we go beyond that. We'd also look at the points wherein we make agents aware of the fact that they understand that the customer needs to recommend Dell. Personally, I would say we are really racking our brain to understand how to go about bringing the changes. But for now, I would say, yes, I would ensure that I'm happy. Because when I'm happy, I thrive. And when I thrive, my customer thrives. So that's what I'm looking at in the training room.
Since we raise a second order replacements, I'm sure delivering the right part at the right time will help us gain the customer's loyalty and to increase the promoter score, the net promoter score more. And that's all I feel about.
We are here with an effort to increase the number of promoters and decrease the number of detractors.
It is great that we are setting up an NPS culture in our organization, which boils down to giving that wow customer experience to every customer every time. We as HR professionals would want to be a very strong partner with all of you to set up this NPS culture so that you own your customers and we own your issues completely. We set up that people culture, we help you in your performance development, career development. And to foster the NPS culture here, we will have to own our customers end to end. Our endeavor would be to provide you that work, to partner with you in owning the customers end to end. While you own the customers, we own you. And let us drive NPS.
We try to ensure that we reduce our customer contact and we do not contact customers and book the order right the first time without contacting customer. This will help us in ensuring that the orders are booked the very first day. Another thing is we're working with the supply chain management to ensure that we do not have any kind of rejects once the order goes to our factory and it gets smoothly delivered to the customer without waiting for 72 hours in our queue.
I think it's an amazing change that's happened because all these days we were driving CE as a metric, and the total shift is called as a paradigm shift towards NPS, where we're talking about a customer coming back to us liking Dell as a company, and not just one single experience, but we're talking about things on the whole, where a customer really loves getting back to Dell and want to recommend Dell to his peers and colleagues or friends.
I can contribute a lot to the company, bring the loyalty to the customer by devoting myself and delivering to the customer their requirements and delighting the customer at the end so that he can recommend Dell to his family and friends. That improves the business and also improves customer loyalty and profit to the company.
I believe this is a great strategy and definitely can take us to the next level. My focus is to provide you better customer experience as you guys concentrate on NPS. My team's focus is to provide you with safe, secure, and smart working environment so that you focus on your core job.
NPS. NPS is the Net Promoter Score, which is very much important for every business, and it is the main factor which raises up every business. And NPS is calculated on the basis of the positive customers, and it also depends the type of service that you're providing to your customers. And you need to be always positive, and you need to give the customer satisfaction so that the NPS score goes high.
Often what happens that I've seen is we often work in silos. So we have our own functions,